way they were. Ben Affleck and Jennifer Garner were once Hollywood's it couple, but ultimately called it quits. Here are their most romantic and heartbreaking moments.
Kate and I bonded because we both have huge foreheads. Huge. Me, Kate, Helen Hunt, it's an elite club. You're a junior member, you're not a school.
Oh, come on.
Sparks were clearly flying between Daredevil co-stars Ben and Jen in 2003. Too bad the same couldn't have been said about their movie.
I don't like being touched.
Why don't you tell me what you do like? We'll start there.
Garner, who was previously married to Scott Foley, and Affleck, who was engaged to Jennifer Lopez, made their first public appearance at a Boston Red Sox game in October of 2004. Talk about a home run.
I got lucky in that capacity.
Affleck and a pregnant Garner tied the knot in June of 2005 and welcomed their first child, Violet, 6 months later. They went on to have two more children, daughter Serafina and son Samuel.
I'm madly in love with them. I have the best family.
The couple hit a public bump in the road in 2013 after Affleck had an Oscar speech snafu calling his marriage work.
I want to thank you for working on our marriage for 10 Christmases. It's good. It is work, but it's the best kind of work. And there's no one I'd rather work with.
The end of their 10-year marriage happened in June of 2015. Quickly, things turned ugly after sources confirmed to Us Weekly that Affleck had been dating the couple's nanny, which Garner called bad judgment in a 2016 Vanity Fair article.
Life doesn't always turn out exactly the way you want. We're doing our very best and we're putting our kids first.
Despite their split, Affleck and Garner put their kids first, becoming the poster image of co-parenting, living on the same property and spending holidays together.
We are definitely a modern family. We're doing really well.
Rumors of reconciliation were put to rest in April of 2017 when the former couple both filed for divorce, seeking joint legal and physical custody of their three children.
We will make it work.
Will we ever see Ben and Jen back together? Only time will tell.